the elevator at the IMAX theater portion of Jordan's Fire Trek Reading. Schindler, or the Schindler, but this one has HD Premium. Here it comes. There's a machine room. I like the elevator sign. Here it is. Here's the IMAX theater. Or the concession stand, I should say. Nice indicator. There it is. Okay, what we got here? Buttons, door controls, alarm. There's the phone. 100 feet per minute, 2,500 pounds capacity. Let's go to the upper showroom. Still as crabby as the person last on this thing. You're at UL. That's gonna be kind of level. LL.
I'm out front.
Nice turn. Close up network to push him more. And here we go. Schindler. This certificate again, 50 Walkers Park Drive Reading. And you're at LL. This key cover here for the mezzanine. And there's the emergency light. Shut my logo. Looks like we're being summoned. That's weird, the light lit before after the chime. Send the motor. Jesus. Holy moly, this motor. Yep, we're being summoned. Going down? There you go. Have a good day.
Thanks.
All right. And on the upper showroom, you can hear the most annoying motor I've seen on a Schindler. Listen. You're in the upper level. I should know
it's Big Brother.
Ring the bell. Silver doesn't like the way they make a store, so. Yeah. And there she goes. That was the IMAX elevator. Hope you enjoyed it.